A Wayne County man has been arrested and charged with rape. State police say 20-year-old Dakota Tift sexually assaulted a person while a young child was present. Tift has been charged with endangering the welfare of a child as well. He was arraigned in Wayne County and is due in court on Friday.